Thank you. What's up?
All right,
make me look good.
Your virus is in.
I know. I just got a call from my employer. He told me they've already found plans for a Republic strike on Hoth. This is my fee here, every last credit. You've earned it. But in the future, I'm sticking to jobs I can do from the safety of my own home.
You my gun.
Make me look good.
Come on out, I'll show you my gun.
there.
Ugly.
Thank you. I'm with you, wherever you lead.
This is it. Give us a second and we'll be set for the broadcast.
Thank you. I'll be handling the speech myself. But I am in your debt, now and forever.
What will your hijacked broadcast say?
More droids! Damn it! Get out!
Listen. Don't leave. Take my notes. Just please, make the broadcast.
Citizens of the galaxy, I speak to you in the name of the Sith Emperor. Today is a day of glory. 7 battle cruisers are en route to disputed sectors. They will reclaim our territories within the hour. Imperial intelligence has arrested over 900 dissidents on Sullust and Bothawe. The dissidents will be tried, judged, and executed. This is a warning to those who oppose us, and an invitation to those who would join us. The Empire abides by the Treaty of Coruscant, but should the Republic begin the war again, we will strike without mercy, and the time for choosing sides will be over.
Look at it.
Another time.
Thank you. believe this. Follow the slime right to the slug himself and...
Forgive me. Eliminating Zero is no small feat, but I still don't understand.
It was creative. It was personal. Even vindictive. How could a droid replicate that behavior?
Maybe malicious attacks aren't as creative as you think.
I suppose we could learn from his model. It also alerted us to the threat of this free droid enclave. We'll figure out who or what had a hand in his creation. Excellent work. If I can't have my day in the sun, I can at least appreciate yours.
I executed them.
Kipuna malitota admishka kabad notatse ma. Ti tonka yaliska chanaga bomba kombokni.
It's done. The Republic won't be recovering from the damage we've inflicted.
Truly, the Lords of Chance love a winner. Your path must be paved in solid erodium. My employer wishes to congratulate you personally and offer a gift. I present Godoba the Hutt of the Shadow Syndicate.
Don't think anyone's forgotten what a fickle worm you are, Godoba.
The Republic is evacuating the wretched little families of its diplomats and researchers. We'll destroy their transport on your order. But we must be quick.
We're under strict orders to keep this conflict quiet. Killing a ship full of civilians would attract attention.
What's more important? Pleasing some petty bureaucrat or stabbing your foe in the heart? This is the perfect opportunity to bury your enemy's ambitions forever. Say the word, and we'll ensure that transport never reaches its destination.
The Shadow Syndicate will need to find a more appropriate gift for the Empire than committing war crimes.
Colonel Herrick is waiting for you at the spaceport. It's been a pleasure. May the Lords of Chance always smile on you.
Won't find a better bargain. Come back anytime. What can I get for you? Anytime.
You know me way too well.
That was fantastic! I saw the broadcast! Project Eclipse is a success. The whole galaxy has seen what the Empire can do.
Words won't change anything. The fight is what matters.
I won't argue. What matters is that for now, we're winning.
filing a report to Admiral Ange. The operation was a resounding success. The Republic's power base here is obliterated. They know we crippled them, of course, but they can't prove it. The Empire waged war and maintained the illusion of peace.
The Dark Council is pleased. Our success on a densely populated world means we can do it anywhere. Your service has been most illuminating.
I'd be happy to give you a private report on the battle, my lord.
Carry on, Colonel. My ship is docked nearby. Those were most revealing details. I'm glad you shared them.
I'd hate for your knowledge to be incomplete.
I think there's more to learn, but we'll have to wait for another time. My master has requested I return to Drummond Cass. I depart immediately. Perhaps we'll see each other again.